Hi, it's Dr. Day, and today is Friday, and I want to help you plan for success for our Eat More Plants 7-Day Challenge. So I'm sending you a sample menu of 7 days. So you'll have 42 different kind of options to look at to decide what is going to work best for you. So I want to give you a few things to make sure that you're going to be successful next week and that you're going to feel satiated, full, and full of energy. The first one is take some time this weekend and look over the meal plan. Find a few recipes that you like that sound interesting to you and actually create a meal plan of your own. So every day we're going to focus again on fresh juices, a smoothie, 2 snacks, lunch, and dinner. And lunch is soup, salad, or sandwich, or maybe a combination, and then dinner is probably something a little bit warmer. So once you know that you've gotten that under control, then you can actually start thinking about, do I have what I need to make what I need for next week? That is planning for success. The second part to make this successful and fun for you is to make sure that not only are you eating vegetables and grains, but that you're eating plant-based proteins as well. They're going to help you feel full a little bit longer, and they're going to help you get from one meal to another. So think about nuts and seeds, adding them to your cereal in the morning, or adding them to salads, or sprinkling them over your pasta. And then also think about beans and legumes. So if you like hummus or black bean dip or, you know, nachos that have beans or kidney beans in them, then make sure that you include those kinds of things in your healthy snacks and along with your meals. Having some protein along with your vegetables and your grains is going to make this a breeze for you. You'll still get all your protein, you'll have your energy, and you're going to make it through the 7 days in no time. The final thing I want to share with you is don't feel like you have to cook everything. I will make lots of suggestions. Trader Joe's is one of my favorite places to go. They have lots of nice soups that are organic, that are vegetarian. They have good prices on beans. They have frozen edamame, which makes a really, really nice snack, and you can put it in your salads. So you have lots of options of how you can actually incorporate lots of healthy vegetarian options without having to cook every single meal. And most restaurants now are starting to have those same types of options that taste good and that are healthy for you too, whether it's a quick carryout place or it's a sit-down dining restaurant. So this is going to be fun. I want you to share all your ideas and suggestions and start this weekend. We will officially start Monday morning, but I will be sending you emails this weekend. Have a great, great day. Today, have a great weekend, and I look forward to communicating with you all week.